Hey guys, welcome back to NieR Automata. The last time that we left off, we had just finished Route B, which I'm super pumped to start Route C. I'm hoping you guys haven't overhyped it a little bit, but my excitement levels are pretty high. I'm looking forward to playing Route C and seeing what more there is left to this game, especially since everyone has said that it really picks up in Route C, that it's just really good. So I'm excited. I'm really excited. I was itching to play this because I'm curious what more there is to it. What's gonna happen? You guys informed me that I didn't miss anything in the end of Route B, which thank God I didn't because I was really scared I did. And that I should check out the Intel tab and read some of what's going on in there because I guess what the commander gave us is some of this information. I don't know if I'm going to read it to you guys. It really depends in the beginning of this episode if it looks like it's going to be too long or whatever. Maybe I'll just read it in my own time. I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, let's just get into it, guys. Let's go. Let's go. It's so gloomy nasty outside. Really starting to feel like fall, so I'm like all falled out today. I felt it. Damn it. I should have gotten comfortable before I started filming.
We've confirmed that the network core units known as Adam and Eve have been destroyed. The enemy's chain of command has been thrown into complete chaos. As such, humanity has chosen to seize this opportunity and launch an all-out attack against the machine forces. Of course, the forces of Yorha will participate in this endeavor. Remember your pain. The pain of having your homeland stolen. We will never give up our struggle. We will take back the seas, the skies, the land. We will take back our world from the scourge of the machines. We will not fail in this mission. Here and now, we will put an end to this goddamn war. Glory to mankind.
Glory! To mankind!
Oh. Wow, the color is staying this way. So, does this mean it's a
Server
flashback?
Administrator 3S. Server Administrator 3S.
I really should have gotten comfortable before.
Please return to the server administration room as soon as possible to
just
handle the capacity issue. End transmission.
Okay. Okay. Screw it. I'm uncomfortable. Don't care. So, first, let's go ahead and look at the Intel area. Would it be the archives or unit data? What did she give me? Okay, so no, not that. What's this? Data saved on server. Oh, top secret project, Yorha. Yorha body storage records, shipping records. Okay, so this is what we had already got. This one. What's this? Project Yorha is a comprehensive information project intended to enhance android morale. Huh? This entry details the circumstances that led to its proposal, as well as information related to operations conducted during its individual phases. Woo, big words. Note that this document is marked with level S confidentiality and should not be enclosed to any Yorha personnel save for the commander. Human extinction. Following the collapse of Project Gestalt, around 3400 CE, the remaining androids searched for a way to revive humanity, but they were unable to discover an answer, and humans went extinct by roughly 4200 CE. Afterward, the genes of Gestalts and a structural information of the remaining replicants were recorded and sent to a storage facility on the moon. Okay. Loss of android morale. The news of humanity's extinction was meant to be a closely guarded secret, but rumors of the event eventually began to leak out, having lost the one thing which they were programmed to protect. Android morale began a precipitous decline. Concerned by this turn of events, Command designed Project Yorha as a means to lift android spirits. So you sent everyone out to kill innocent beings to bring their morale up? That's interesting. lunar server, the first stage of the project was spreading the word among resistance groups that humanity was not in fact extinct and that the last remaining remnants had managed to escape to the moon. This deception was supported by installing a communication server on the lunar surface to send regular transmissions. Said server was designed to be manned by as few maintenance personnel as possible. Establishment of the Yorha Squadron. Through the dramatic alteration of the Next Generation Combat Unit project that had been proposed at the time, new Yorha models began to be manufactured. Officials' models were created following the implementation of data acquired from an experimental squadron and were then deployed to all regions. Certain members of the Yorha operations staff, however, were informed of the full scope of the project. These units were tasked to operate and protect the server on the moon. Weird, guys. Okay, so that's interesting that this whole thing has been made just to keep their morale up. What kind of morbid shit's that? Okay. But yeah, I was gonna say, I can't tell if this is in the past because the color. I don't know, do I need any of this stuff? Do I? Oh, jeez. Oh my god. Just buy some of them? I don't know. Anything else?
Upon your descent to the surface, proceed to follow pre-programmed instructions and carry out your operations. To prevent data leakage, communication from the surface is prohibited except in case of emergency. That is all.
Ooh, I just got really nauseous out of nowhere. I don't like that. Please don't start that stomach, please. I guess we just go straight here.
Before I could convince myself to tell 2B the truth, our final major operation had begun. Still, at the time, I knew nothing. Not how the battle would end, nor what fate stood in wait for us.
Okay. So it's not the past. Interesting. Oh, 9S, you should have told her. Should have told her. It's bright in here.
And those are your orders. Do you understand?
The scanners are going to hack into the enemy's anti-air system and shut it down in advance of an all-out assault, right?
That's right. Good job, 9S.
Why are you talking to me like I'm a child?
What? That must be your imagination.
What? Wait, what? Ouch. Pulling my own.
Look for machines that are receiving signals from the anti-air system. They should be located in elevated areas with good signal reception. I forwarded the general positions of the machine lifeforms you need to hack.
Roger.
Why was she talking to me weird? Why is she calling me so much?
Please refrain from destroying the target. If you do, another one will simply take its place.
Okay.
No killing the target. Got it.
Are you gonna pop right back up and talk to me again? So, air defense system operation level. What's this? What's going on here? And gals, what's up with you? Press triangle. I pressed it, it's not doing anything. Here, let's look at the map. Why have I just totally forgotten how to play this game? Yeah. What do I do to you? Maybe I can jump on here and get a better look at him. I do, I feel like I've totally forgotten how to play this. Triangle!
The target is thought to be in a high location with good network reception. Try examining the rooftops of buildings.
Roger.
Oh. What? Okay. Maybe it's up? Can I get up? Up, up. Come on up. Over here. Nope, wrong way. I'm not sure if I'm doing the right thing, so. Yes.
Be advised, the target's appearance is identical to that of a standard enemy. Once you approach, however, a marker will appear.
Is it me, or does it seem like they're getting smarter?
What? What are you talking about? So this all happened, we just killed Eve. Oh yes. Do I just hack you? What do I do? I know I'm not supposed to kill you. I'm assuming? Is this gonna kill you though? Okay.
I see your hacking was successful. Way to go!
You're totally treating me like a kid.
Yeah, what?
Now move on to the next one.
Fine.
Quit talking to me like that. Don't like it, lady. This is weird. This is weird. Shit's getting weird. I don't know how I feel about it. Okay. On the road again. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. I feel so uncomfortable. I always do. I know, guys. But the weather changed lately. Like, it got cold. And it's been rainy and just crappy. And it's like every joint in my body is just freaking out. Like, totally freaking out. My neck hasn't hurt this bad in so long. And I didn't really do anything to irritate it, so I'm not really sure. Can I... Why is there a dead person there? How did you die? Did you fall down? Damn it. Damn it. Here, let's go this way. How? Maybe I can climb this. No. No, please don't. Don't fall. Grab it. Dinus, grab the ledge. There we go. Oh my god!
Whoops.
Unit 9S, your orders are to hack into enemy units, not destroy them.
I did it!
Destroyed units will simply be replaced.
It
attacking is pointless.
Destroy
yourself. Try to sneak up behind your foes, keep out of sight, and then, boom! Hack them up good.
This is a tutorial.
Okay.
Why are we in a fucking tutorial?
Boom? Is she serious?
Yeah, she is. And it's freaky and I don't like it. Oh! No, 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 no. Too close, too close! Too close! Ah.
You destroyed it again. You have to hack them. Hack, hack, hack! They'll substitute another enemy soon, so try again.
Got it.
This is a tutorial! And I failed that one. It was too close to the edge. Just put it back. Lady, put it back. Where is it? Give me another one. Stay away from it. I don't remember how to play very well. There you go. There, you happy?
Defensive system operation confirmed to be declining.
Almost there.
Did I die or something? Why are we doing this weird stuff? It's probably up there. Or maybe it's that. I think so, yeah. experienced 139.
Looks like it's going well down there. Every scanner in the force is involved in this operation. So let's try not to fall behind.
What?
Yeah, yeah. No falling behind. Got it.
9S.
What is it?
Make sure to do whatever is necessary to avoid combat.
And how will I provide support to the squad if I don't fight?
Scanner units such as yourself are not designed for battle.
Aw, are you worried about me?
No, I'm merely pointing out that you would be a liability on the battlefield.
Wow, that's harsh.
She is kind of harsh, isn't she? Where do I go now? Oh, that way, I see it. So are you guys mean? Oh look, these guys are nice. Is this like all a simulation or something weird? Is... What if this world isn't even real? Oh, it's this guy. No?
Analysis. It is not possible to hack directly into the target Goliath class machine lifeform. Special software protection detected. Enemy is refusing access from anything other than machine lifeforms.
Okay.
Proposal. Unit 9S should commandeer a smaller enemy and use it to hack the large one.
A little multi-level hacking, huh?
Sure. Well, we got these little guys over here, so... Guess I'm gonna go steal your body. The hacking, like, on the small ones is even easier. I feel like I'm yelling. The game is a little loud. So what happens to my body? I just disappear? Yeah. Oh, this is gonna take me forever to get across this bridge. As long as I don't freaking jump off the edge. I'm running out of time. Fuck! I was so close! Again. Ugh. I keep getting hit by the purple ones. Not doing great. Okay.
11S to 9S, come in.
9S here, go ahead.
I'm just about wrapped up here. How about you?
Just one left, I think.
Roger. Be sure to head back to the bunker when you're done so you can sync your data.
Oh, right. I forgot about that.
Until your combat data is uploaded, none of the scanner models can run updates.
Okay.
Unlock on.
I'll take care of it as soon as I'm done here.
Appreciate it.
How, can I go back to my body? Yes. That's what I want. Oh. Bye. So I just killed that little innocent machine, pretty much. Okay. Maybe I should save. Oh yeah, we had gotten mail at the end credits of the last one. Do we have it? Let me see. Attention all androids, we have received word of the recent destruction of Adam and Eve, the enemy machine lifeform's central networking units. With the enemy weakened, now is our moment. We, humanity's great army, will now launch an all-out assault. Drive back the invaders and reclaim our rightful home of Earth. Glory to mankind. Okay, and what happens when we kill all the machines? And then they realize, oh wait, there's no humans left. Then what? The androids just have this Earth? With nothing? This is where Servo was. Woo! Wait, what did you do that for? Hello? Where are you at? I'm stuck. There we go. That was close.
Whew. That looks like everything.
Proposal. Unit 9S should rendezvous with Unit 2B before the combat situation worsens.
Sounds like a plan.
Worsens? I mean, this doesn't
seem
bad.
Let me just mark the point on the map. And
what's over here, though? Oh, onto the rendezvous point. Yeah. Okay. This is bizarre. This is a bizarre start to this. I don't know. My brain is like jumping to a bunch of assumptions or guesses on what's happening. I don't know. Rendezvous.
Here we go.
Begin at a point southwest of the city ruins.
Oh, so now I'm 2B.
Use your flight unit to travel there and meet up with 9S.
Will do.
We've repaired and reinstalled the weapons damaged in the fight against Eve. Be careful, okay? The mission will be in full swing by the time you get there. I will. And thanks.
Yes. I'm happy to be 2B.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Our elite Yorha forces, the pride of humanity, have defeated two enemy network units known as Adam and Eve. This victory is a giant leap forward in our quest to reclaim Earth. The moon rings out with the cheers of the entire human race. We look forward to your continued combat exploits. Glory to mankind.
Oops. So bright. Oh no. Not great at the shooting. I'm shooting at nothing. I know. Of course, and I continue to do it. I'm sorry. Let's get there. 9S. 9S. What is the point in all this though? Just for morale?
2B.
What's our status?
What?
The operation is underway, and a few squads have already engaged the enemy.
Oh my god.
Our orders are to function as a kind of guerrilla unit that provides support as necessary. I forwarded our squad's current positions to your map. You should head over there ASAP.
Sounds good.
Oh my god, look at what I'm wearing! Can we just take a second? Like, god, she's such a badass. I really miss 2B. So, we're going this way? What do I have as a weapon? Yeah, same one. Which is closer? We'll go over here.
This is Unit 7B with Vanguard Squadron Delta. We're currently pinned down by a number of machines that appear to have lost their minds.
This is Unit 2B. We're heading over.
Where am I? Calm down.
Roger, 2B. Much appreciated.
Yeah. no idea where I'm at. Woo! Who am I locked on to? I want to get, yeah, one single one. Damn it. Maybe I should stop. Yeah.
Thanks for the assist.
We did it.
We're heading out to support the next squad.
Understood. We'll join you there and lend a hand.
All right.
Yeah, I don't know if what we're doing is good.
This is Unit 8B with Attack Squadron Omega. We've gained control of our assigned zone. Heading out now to provide support elsewhere.
Mike over here. Ooh, we got a big boy.
This is 3B, Captain of Theta Squadron. The enemy machines are multiplying in front of us. We can't hold this position.
You. No, you. No, 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 no. I want this guy first. Oh! I'm sorry. I was paying attention to her. It looked like she was like lagging out. You have your sword, right? Yeah. I'm gonna die. Why am I like, I don't know. Something is weird. Just shoot him. This one is tough. All right, fine. See, like, what's happening? Do you see that? Like, am I lagging? What weapon do I have? Alright, let's
too long. We're gone.
We should head to another area and provide support.
Whoops! Whoops, dude. Can we kill you anyways though? Because you pissed me off. I don't know. It just feels kind of weird. Oh, I literally let all of them die. Wait, I hear someone else. Oh, I see. I'm sorry, I totally fucked up. Get up there, dude. You accrue them as you go. What? Are you alright? Yeah, I don't really know if that's just my game doing that or if that's like how it's playing, but I kind of have some weird kind of laggy thing happening. I don't know. Maybe I just don't remember how to play as 2B.
This is 4B, Captain of Vanguard Squadron Alpha. We're being worn down by a fierce enemy attack.
This is Guerrilla Unit 2B. We're on our way.
Roger, and thanks.
Oh my god, they're crazy. No. God, please. Alpha squad destroyed.
Took too long.
What? I'm here.
We should head to another area and provide support.
Are you serious? They all die? I guess so. Head to another area. Well, who's not dead? Woo! Woo! Totally messing up this right now. There's two areas. It's it. And this is the one. So, I'm gonna just... No. I guess keep trying to kill him. She just died. How did she just die? How many more are you? That sucks that they're all dead.
Man, I can't see a thing.
Alert. Detecting an unusually high number of hostile machine life forms.
Why are they going nuts like this? I thought Eve's network was destroyed.
All we can do is fight.
Yeah, it doesn't make sense at all to me. Is it back down here again? Yeah. Maybe I was supposed to kill the big dude? Yeah, I totally was. I didn't know because they keep saying go somewhere else. Oh, he fucking healed too. My God.
To me. Okay. We've sighted new enemies in the region. They've got Attack Squadron Omega surrounded and are giving them one hell of a fight. Can you get over there and provide support ASAP?
Yeah, this one person that I brought with me.
This is tougher than I thought it would be.
We need to hurry.
Come on. What's happening? Weird. Weird. The controls feel weird. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to kill all of them. Kinda sucks. There are machines everywhere.
This is Unit 2B. We're in position to provide support for Attack Squadron Omega.
Are we ever glad to see you? They came out of nowhere. We were fighting for our damn lives.
I don't know. Who am I looking at?
If this keeps up, we can win. Not as
I can't see.
To see if any reinforcements are on the way.
You got it.
These guys are way stronger. I wish I had upgraded my sword. That would have been good. Whoa. Whoa. What?
Let my guard down. EMP hit me point blank. I gotta reboot.
I'll provide backup.
What? This is crazy.
They have visual camouflage?
What?
What the hell?
What do I do? Okay. This is crazy.
I have to protect 2B.
my god. Shoot. Alright. No, go back. Come on. Okay. Whoa. This is nice.
Damn it. There's no end to them. I gotta finish them off.
I have no idea what he was gonna say. I gotta finish them off, what? I'm not made for this! I am not made for fighting! I need to get back.
Alert. Exiting the planned operational area.
Wait. Do I need to go back? Shut. I don't know how to avoid these.
Proposal. Return to the operational area immediately.
Stop it. I'm about to get my ass whooped. No! I don't know what to do. Oh my, like what is happening? I don't know, honestly. Yeah. You. I think I have to hack. Yes. I don't know if I'm supposed to stay out of that weird bubble thing. Run! Run! Oh my god, dude. What is happening? What is happening? You guys. Can I do anything to you? Can I do anything? I don't even know. I don't know what is happening. Can't do jumping system disabled. So like they're turning all my shit off is what's happening.
Alert. Exiting the planned operational area. Proposal. Return to the operational area immediately.
Quit it. That's why I can't run. How am I supposed to kill them? I mean, now what? Now what? What now? I'm gonna die. No way. I don't even know, dude. This is crazy. Please. Oh, now I'm angry. I feel so angry. They're messing with all my shit and I don't like it. Come on. So just stay out of it. Fuck! I had that one! I feel like I had it, and I didn't. Oh, cool. Okay. No, no more. Wait, they're all standing still. Why are they all standing still? Isn't that weird? Get back. Yeah. Everything's getting really weird. Whoa.
You okay?
I don't understand anything. This is hard. Route C is tough. Whew.
Is this a wide area virus?
About to be.
To me!
What do we do?
This viral attack. The EMP must have triggered it.
I hack her. Wait, am I gonna kill her?
I have to save two.
Okay.
You okay?
The hell?
Oh, great.
Infected and taken over.
No. Wait, what? Attack functions aren't working.
On.
That's because they're your IDs. 2B, I need to hack into you and fry your identification circuit.
Okay. Okay. I was about to say, I can't do anything. Oh, I went the wrong way. I went the wrong way again, but I guess this is a straightaway. Not functioning. Okay.
Pod, report our status to command.
Whoa. Get out of here.
All communications are currently being jammed.
God damn it.
So what am I supposed to do?
I located the unit that's jamming our comms.
Got
it. Target location data.
Yeah,
obtained.
Let's not kill them.
Marking on map.
Because that seems wrong. I don't know what's right and wrong anymore. I have no idea. Let's just go to the target. Are they all following? Oh my god, they are. Oh my god, they are. No, 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 no. Quit following us. Oh, there they go. Okay. Cool. Is it back down here again?
The jamming is coming from that thing!
No, not them! Stop it. What? What is happening? I can't even tell. They're hitting me, but I don't want to kill them right now. They've been hacked. Quit hitting me!
That should take care of the jam.
Pod, send an emergency distress signal
to command.
Okay,
now what about them? Oh my god. Are they really not gonna stop?
Alert. Connection lost. Unable to reach command.
Damn it! They're still jamming us?
Signal reception is clear. Connection lost due to server-side authentication failure. No responses coming from command on any channel.
Okay.
Shit, what happened to the bunker?
So now what?
I can't keep doing this forever.
To be! I have an idea. It's possible to access the bunker through a backdoor in the system. I can use that to initiate an emergency upload of our personal log data.
Okay.
Then we set our black boxes to self-destruct and take them all out of the place.
Sounds good.
Nine
data S. Upload 30% complete. 50% complete. We just hit 70%.
Get off him.
Yet? Almost. We're at 92%. 2B, your black box.
Get off him. What about it?
Log data upload complete.
No!
Nyjah!
No! What is going on? What is happening? This is chaos. I have no idea. Oh. What? We just woke up back here? Oh, hold on, guys. My eye's freaking out.
We have to report back to command.
Okay, give me a second. Okay, so let's go ahead and go this way. Oh wait, should we? Yeah, we should definitely save. I know I can just go through the menu, but I don't know. I just always go this way. Oh. Nope. This way. Neck.
Whoa.
Why do you say whoa? Like that.
Commander, 2B, 9S, what are you doing here?
The Yorha units on the ground were infected by a virus. We had to detonate our black boxes in order to stop them.
A virus? What are you talking about? None of our ground units reported anything about a virus.
That's because all communication with the bunker has been severed.
And why did you leave the battlefield anyway? I didn't order a retreat.
Whoa.
We're telling you, Yorha has gone berserk! No. If anyone is acting infected here, it's you.
What?
Are you nuts? What
are you talking about?
2B, 9S, you're being detained under suspicion of virus contamination.
What?
Wait a minute!
Yeah. Okay, now what, Commander?
Bingo!
Uh-oh.
They're infected?
This is not good, guys. This is not good.
Commander, we have to go!
And look, we're protecting you after you basically just
Damn.
Called us...
The doors! Did the virus infiltrate the bunker itself?
No.
Here we go again!
Operator, what?
That's not the operator.
A little girl?
How is that even possible?
We've had a great deal of fun watching you squirm. But I'm afraid the end has come for this host.
Sounds like a little girl. I'm getting my ass whooped. God. Where are you? Quit running around. Whoa. What did I just do? I'm just gonna kill him, yeah, I don't know. So be it. Is this what I'm supposed to be doing, actually? Because, like, what if I'm not supposed to be killing them? So, like, yeah. Okay, I am. But they're everywhere! Where's 9S at? It just feels like endless amounts of people. Doesn't it? Like, I don't know what's going on. Do you guys ever die? Okay, they are dwindling down, finally. I think it was the operators jumping down.
2B, it's open!
Just kind of sad that we had to kill our operator. Come on. Let's go, even though you accused me of... Where's 9S? Whoa. Oh, he's already up here. Oh my god, we need to get the F out of here. This is creepy.
Glory to mankind! All your...
Okay.
Reporting. They're still conscious.
Stay focused, 2B.
Wait. What? They're still conscious. Like, they can't help it, can they? 6-0. I can just go in here? Should I get... Actually, let's go ahead and buy more health. Since I kind of went a little crazy there. No. Yes. Okay. Sorry, we just had to make a little pit stop, Commander. Come on. She's like stuck. 9S, that's your room. Woo! Okay. I don't even know what to think anymore. I could save it. Whoa! It's like blowing up.
Commander, the bunker is lost. We have to evacuate.
But tell me, why weren't you two infected?
I don't know.
It's probably because I deferred our data sync. I noticed some weird noise in the bunker server data, so I paused the upload.
I'm up here in the ceiling.
I see.
Why? Why, operator?
Mankind. The transport terminal is corrupted. We need to get to the hangar and get some flight units.
What?
Oh, this is so much fun! The virus...
Damn it!
Beautiful flower!
Come on. There we go. Nope. Okay, let's go.
Commander, we need to get some flight units from the hangar and get out of here.
I don't see that being easy. I just have a feeling something is gonna be waiting for us. No way. Does it have anything to do with that girl in the red dress?
Commander, hurry!
I'm staying here. I can't.
Why? Oh.
Commander!
I too was synced up with the server.
But 9S can hack into your systems and...
There's no time. You two are the last remaining members of Yorha. It's your duty to survive.
But Commander...
Besides, this is my command. Let me at least fulfill my duty here, to the end.
She wasn't necessarily
Tubi,
bad.
This place is lost!
Commander!
Move it, Tubi! That's an order!
She's going down with the ship. What? 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 So what happens to us then? Oh my god. Was that the little robot and his brother?
Commander.
Doing the same thing?
Alert. Multiple pursuers detected.
Hostiles?
No. Oh no. This signal. It's...
It's Yorha!
So Yorha is now the enemy. Pretty much. We just have to kill them?
Alright, enough of this shit. 9S, I need to take over your control.
You need to what?
I'm getting us out of here.
Okay.
Flight controls transferred to Unit 2B.
Wait, what?
Flight controls established for Unit 9S.
What does that
Setting
mean?
Setting automatic course. Entering escape route from combat zone.
Wait! What are you... No!
Stealth function released!
Yorha Unit 2B's stealth function unlocked.
Wait! 2B! 2B!
Did I just, like... save him from it? I think I did.
Critical damage to flight unit. Proposal.
I know.
Eject immediately.
I know.
Gotta find a way to land this thing.
This is crazy.
Alert. Reactor core temperature
I have
rising.
No idea.
Alert. FFCS and NFCS systems unresponsive.
Yeah, I'm totally messed
Analysis.
Up.
Offensive functionality lost.
Well, now what?
God damn it.
Alert. Multiple enemies confirmed.
The machines. Please don't kill me. They don't look mean, though. Do they? They don't look mean. Oh! My god. They look mean. Okay, so I'll tell you guys in a second what just happened. Okay, basically what just happened to me was I started, continued forward, and then...
Alert. Virus infection detected.
This happens.
Administer vaccine immediately.
You get infected, and I went out here and through this tunnel, and I fell into a hole. Like, the hole with the ladder that you have to climb up, where Adam and Eve, where we first met them. And it doesn't let you climb back up that ladder, so I was stuck down there. And I got really frustrated.
Virus contamination rate up to 16%.
So I had to reload.
NFCS circuit.
I have to keep it from spreading to other androids. Pod, give me a location that's low on android signals.
Yeah, I had to reload back in.
Searching. Analysis.
Thankfully, I didn't lose very much, but that sucked.
Meets the desired parameters.
That sucked.
Alert. Your high unit 2B will sustain serious damage unless the virus is eliminated.
You don't say.
Oof. Yeah, see, I came out here and I fell in this hole down here. I was so screwed. But, okay, so, let's go this way.
Alert. Virus contamination rate up to 21%.
Oh, big boy.
Remove the contamination.
No.
And reset.
Analysis.
Don't want nothing to do that.
Virus is transforming and progressing its own algorithm with abnormal speed. Removal will be difficult.
Okay. How do I get out of here? Oh, there. Okay. Let's go this way. We need 9S, because then 9S can get rid of the virus, I think, before it kills us. But who knows? Like, I don't know if it would necessarily kill us. We would just go insane. Don't! I almost fell back down. I think that's where that hole is, too. I don't know. I'm gonna get hit. Yeah, she can't jump or do anything when she's in this state. Or to be. So now. Oh, thank God it didn't happen then. Okay. We go. What is that? Oh, a dead body. We want nothing to do with you. Please leave us alone. So that was just the intro of Route C then. I got really confused for a second when I saw the credits.
Virus contamination rate up to 32%. Malfunction detected in visual processing system.
Oh, I wish I could ride you.
Alert. Virus contamination rate up to 57%.
Whoa, it jumped!
Malfunction detected in FMCS circuit.
What? That's crazy! It's jumping like crazy! Okay, go! Go! Woman! No. I don't think we're supposed to make it through this. I can't even tell, like, where I'm supposed to be going. Oh my God, this is crazy! Okay, we go over the bridge. Over the bridge! That's where we're going. Come on, 2B, you got this. So that big machine is over there, right? No. Oh my God. Come on. Yeah, when the credits were rolling, I was so confused. I thought, I just was totally lost. Come on.
90?
Alert. Oh my
God. Unusual heat generation in central nervous system. Internal combustion imminent.
No!
Abnormality detected in visual sensors. Alert. Deterioration.
Oh my God, what?
Black box. Alert. Damage to data backup system. Scan damage will make it difficult to retain self-consciousness.
I thought she just
backup.
Blew up.
Backup. Body.
is where I'm supposed to be going, though? I think so. Really? What? Am I supposed to do? Oh. A two. She's back. Thank you. Oh. Oh. Whoa. Oh, insta-death. Holy. She's a beast. She's a beast.
She cut it off. Everyone for me. Take care of the future, A2.
No. What? Is 2B gonna die?
Where the hell is 2B?
Sad.
Scanning. Black box signal located.
Put it on the map.
Alert. Large-scale ground tremors detected. Underground soil structure is no longer stable. Cause is likely a high-magnitude earthquake. Proposal. Evacuate immediately.
Look.
I'm not going anywhere!
Yeah, no. No, 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 no. Nothing is coming between 9S and 2B right now. Not even a fucking earthquake.
2B! 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 Are you?
Oh, he's gonna think.
Oh. Nines.
Oh. Oh, no. 2B.
She called him Nines.
No!
She just cut her hair. Did she like upload over there? I'm so confused. No, 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 you don't need to kill her.
I'll kill you!
This is crazy, you guys. What the hell's happening? What is that? What are those? This is crazy. I don't even want to turn this game off because I'm so intrigued. 2 weeks later?
Black box signal for Yorha Unit 2B offline. Death confirmed. Data exchange engaged.
Oh.
Yorha Unit 9S has completed repair and reconstruction of all damaged areas. Unit is ready for reactivation.
Yorha Unit A2 also ready for reactivation.
Huh?
Proposal. Illuminate surrounding area.
Analysis. Units 9S and A2 are safe.
No problems detected.
Only one issue remains. We comprise the Yorha's support system. If the A2 and 9S units are operational, we are required to attend and support.
Agreed.
Displaying positions of units A2 and 9S.
Why do these pods talk to each other? Displaying current coordinates. Pod 042, select unit to support. O42, which pod is that? Support A2, support 9S. I'm gonna support A2. What? Is this like a major decision? But we've played as 9S for so long, but at the same time, 9S is like filled with rage and he doesn't understand right now. Support A2. Affirmative. Commencing support of unit A2. Oh! Did I just make a crazy decision?
So then, what happened to command?
Number two, go! I can handle-
No! Number four!
Number two, number four.
Activation of unit A2 confirmed. Good morning, A2.
Who are you?
Tactical Support Unit Pod 042.
Treacherous.
This
blade?
Pod has been tasked with providing firing support for Yorha Unit A2.
I didn't ask for help.
Affirmative. No request was received from Unit A2. Rather, it was the final order from this pod's previous support assignment, Unit 2B.
Well, it's unnecessary.
Yorha Unit A2 lacks the authority to override this order.
Whatever.
Taunt?
What the hell is that huge thing?
Unknown.
You're pretty useless, you know that?
I like her voice. Her voice is nice. I think I'm gonna end it right here. Oh, look at her. She's also a
Proposal.
Badass.
Unit A2 should state her intentions.
Why the hell would I do that?
In order to provide optimal support, pods must be supplied with data relating to the activities of supported units.
Not happening.
Oh, this is so hard to turn off. This is so hard to turn off, but I have to. Wait, let me get to the save, to a safe place. Oh, whoa. I want to get to a safe place first in case.
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions.
What did I just say?
If an attending support unit is not provided with data related to the activity of its target, it is programmed to automatically repeat the request every 30 seconds until such data is made available.
Are you kidding
me?
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions. Needlessly repeating conversations on the same topic is a waste of energy resources.
You're the one who keeps talking.
Okay. Saving possible now. Saving possible now. I was confused. It was like, I can't save? What's going on? I was gonna just go back. I don't know. So, yeah. Let's just stop. I'm scared he's gonna keep asking. Alright. This episode has been crazy. Absolutely crazy. It's already super exciting. I'm having a lot of fun, and I still am super confused. I have no idea why this stuff is happening. You know,
Proposal.
Like, we know that
Unit A2 should stay.
No, he's
going to
keep asking us.
Stop.
My intention
just
is to beat the
him.
Hell out of every goddamn machine I can find. Is that enough for you?
Darn it.
Affirmative.
Okay.
Scanning and marking of nearby machine life forms.
I just had to pause it because he was going to keep going. But yeah, we know that humans are extinct. We basically know that the machines sent this virus out and has totally corrupted all of the androids. 2B is dead. 2B is dead. 9S fell down. 9S fell down into like some cavern, who knows, and I chose to support A2 instead of 9S, which I feel a little bad about. Like, I don't know if that was a really serious decision that I just made on a whim, but like, there's this part of me that felt like I shouldn't support 9S because he's filled with hate, and he doesn't understand that 2B's dying wish was to take, or to have A2 take her memory. So I don't know if, I just felt like that's where I should go. But yeah, this is crazy. This is absolutely crazy. I'm excited to play as A2. I'm excited to see what she can do. Yeah, I'm sorry that the beginning of this started off a little rocky, but I do feel like Route C, the intensity has totally stepped up a little bit. Like, it got a little harder. But yeah, I'm excited. Wait, does she have different items? I hope that 9S doesn't hate us. I mean, he totally does. Huh. And it's really interesting that A2 cut her hair off, just like 2B. Like, are they merged together? How does this work? Why are the machines so evil all of a sudden? They were like, good machines. What's happened to Pascal? Is Pascal okay? Alright guys, make sure to check out the links in the description. I have no idea what's going on. I'm excited to play more though, so I hope you are looking forward to seeing more. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and thanks for watching, guys.